Roxxon and the Underground are going at it. I marked the location.
How can they have a shootout with this many civilians around?
Nice.
I gotta step
Nobody
in. Everybody, bystanders are safe. Time to head out.
Robbery for you. Prisoners are holding up a store.
Prison escapees. Taking hostages. I'm on it. I really would have left the city after the convoy escape.
Hey!
Someone reported a mugging at a donation stand.
Doesn't take that many guys to make a donation. Spider-Man saves the holidays.
Thank you. I don't know what would have happened without you here.
Most important thing is you're okay. Are gonna tear the city apart. I should get out of here. Someone caught the underground hijacking the billboard. Underground's got a permit to change that billboard. Picking up locating the source. Got it. Underground's trying to get the press to notice them more. Maybe they should launch an app. And bingo! The Underground.
Tinker's gone. What's the point of grabbing more press now? It's more important than ever. We gotta show. Oh, yeah. I didn't think about that. We'll get- gonna show everyone. We're not going anywhere.
So, how big is the Underground's marketing budget? Signal's clear. I should ask Genki about building some sort of underground ad block.
So it's up to you to plot the best course. Liad May had the best internal compass of anyone I've ever met. Always knew the right thing to do, like magic. I asked her about that once, and she just laughed. I only know the right paths because I've already walked all the wrong ones. Learn to run your mistakes, Miles. Each one makes you smarter, stronger, sharper. Being a hero isn't about being perfect. It's about learning to fail and keep going.
Man, I miss May. She did have the world's best internal compass.
You just turned me from Spider-Man into a Spider-Fan. Ultimate level work here, Miles.